Dumelang, Molweni, Sanbunani, Khuyamora, good morning and a warm Cape Town. Who's it? Welcome to G-Sport with me, Guy McDonald, Tracy Lang.
Good morning.
Some people are so excited to be on television.
We
have
are.
You noticed that?
And show off that they know languages.
Yes.
Did you know that?
Wow, that's amazing. Okay, well, you know, it's Currie Cup final weekend. You know this, Tracy, because I'll speak to you because you're a Currie Cup expert. You know,
I am.
Especially in the kitchen,
yes.
I must say. Tracy makes a mean curry. She gets curried away, but it's amazing and
you know why
lovely.
She does it? She curries favour with those around her.
Really? I can't bay leaf that.
Oh,
gee whiz, that's
really?
Crazy.
Really?
Spice up your life if you want to. Spice up your
life. Make it stop. Yeah.
Okay,
just
let's
make
start.
Stop.
Okay, fine. Right, let's get into it, right? We want to give you some curries from Western Province and the Sharks, given the fact that they'll be clashing in the Currie Cup final. I want to kick it off straight in here because, you know, there's something that's going to be amazing. You and I can share this.
Yes, right, right.
Because
got it.
Brock Harris should have what they call a broccoli curry.
A broccoli curry.
Beautiful. And the thing is, if Guy and I shared, we could have a Brock Back Mountain moment as well while sharing the curry. Oh. Beautiful. It'll be
not,
amazing.
Not 100% sure what that's about.
Never mind, fine. Just continue. It's okay.
Rather leave it at that. The cutie pie, Patrick Lambie.
Yeah.
I'm thinking lamb curry. Very simple.
I like that.
Gotta go with a lamb curry.
And Lambie nice.
Lambie nice. Very nice. With a bit of dill there.
Dill?
Bit of dill.
Okay.
Dill was a girl I once knew.
Is it?
Yes.
Dill Lila.
In Durban. Right. No, her name was Dill Nawaz. I still know her. I just haven't seen her in a while. Where were we?
Yeah, we're going on to the number three. Yeah.
We're talking about
Vindaloo.
Yes, that's right. Wow.
But curry, away there. You saw that.
Yes.
Anyway, so Vindaloo, one hot curry that is sizzling hot. I went to a restaurant once and I actually asked, could I get your hottest curry? Waiter said, yes, we've got Vindaloo, but not even the waiters eat it. I said, bring it. And it makes you sweat. And there's two players that we can align to that, aren't there? The two
yes.
Vindaloo's forwards.
That's correct, yeah. How about Keegan Daniel from the Sharks?
Daniel.
Dion Ferri right. from Western Province. Connect them and you get Vindaloo's forwards. Hot pair over there. Now, talking about
and
hot.
And check his face there. He's sweating.
He's sweating badly.
He's eating the Vindaloo's.
You know Joe Peterson. That
yes.
man, he's a hot player for Western Province. And I think that he should come out with a curry called Jogan Josh.
That would
be amazing. Jogan Josh curry would be amazing. You could be
no
there.
Jogan there.
Yeah, and the thing is, it's got a really full flavor. In fact, a full back flavor. Mm. Beautiful. Mm. Joe Peterson, Jogan Josh. And then we have to go to number one.
We have to.
It's beautiful, spicy, tantalizing. And it's from a man that has been cleared to play this weekend. That man's name is Yanni Duplessis. And he should create what they call a...
Briyani. It's a cheese curry.
Yes.
Because you've got brie there.
It's brie. Brie's in there. That's
yes.
right.
But so, I've got Indian accent, so we say briyani.
Okay, sorry, brie.
You keep on what?
So okay, and a brie as well, yeah.
Yes.
That's right. So briyani has got to be the number one curry for the Currie Cup final on G-Sport.
Of course, if you'd like to see all these images, log on to goodhopefm.co.za or guymcdonald.co.za, facebook.com/goodhopefm. I need to get this makeup off, and guess who will tell me how?
Who?
Our Inca Diva.
Ooh.